Hi everyone and I welcome all of you to Vaiju's exam prep. Now guys, today I come with very exciting news. The news yesterday read that the NASA has actually launched a mission. This mission is the IXPE mission, the Imaging X-ray Polarimetry Explorer. Now this was recently launched on the Falcon 9 SpaceX rocket from the NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Now guys, when these kind of questions come, before understanding anything else, let us remember 3 points about NASA. See, NASA was established by President Dwight D. Eisenhower in 1958. This was the time of the Cold War when USSR and Russia and America were competing with each other for superior space technologies. After that, a water world has been discovered also. This water world is just 40 light years away from us and it has very exotic materials in it. Like it has hot ice, it has superfluid water, so many things. Do you realize? And you must have seen the movie Avatar. Yes? And we saw that, you know, there are worlds outside our world which has so many things. Finally, on 26 November 2011, NASA was the place which actually launched a mission to Mars, right? And it landed on Mars in 2012. This experiment was done to determine whether Mars will ever be able to support microbial life and in future, human life. With that, guys, we come to an end.